And what is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, and today we'll be playing FC24, and this is another episode of our Arsenal career mode. So let's get into our first game of this episode. So we're currently playing Newcastle. And we are first on the table with 28 points. Liverpool second with 24 points. And yeah, that's just really it.
I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Newcastle United versus Arsenal.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Havertz on the wing.
And space to cross it.
Pass it to Saka on the other side.
And space available inside.
So Jesus, he shoots. Oh, and he misses. Save from Pope, I think that is.
So the initial 11 for the home side.
And Jesus, yes, Pope. Could become isolated.
Therefore, the midfield players need to get forward as much as possible in this 4-3-3.
Come on.
And it will be an Arsenal free kick. Well, as we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season.
Oh no, Liverpool on 25 points, sorry.
Especially at the summit.
Well, what a great title race this looks like being. Yes, there's a long way to go, but it's difficult to split these teams at the moment. Let's hope I'm right.
This is the lineup for the
playing the possession game.
Well, it's a back four, a narrow midfield three, and a very disconnected front three. But if the midfield players give good support to the central striker, this 4-3-3 system could work really well today.
Bukayo Saka.
Saka. Advantage. Can he get past? He does. Oh no, he gets tackled. He gets up.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Just the challenge that was required. Dan Burn. Sandro Tonali. Now with Barnes. Harvey Barnes. Real chance.
Oh, that was a close one. Oh my God, he's so tired.
Time for a change then.
What on earth was that?
Well, making considerable progress with the ball. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Come on.
Well, a disappointing end to that break.
Deception.
Gabriel Jesus. And it's Gabriel Jesus. He fancies it.
Come on.
1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. Well, the pressure has certainly been applied. Let's find out if Newcastle are feeling it. This could be interesting.
Harvey Barnes. 1-0. Odegaard scored. Very near half time. And now it is. So let's just mix up some players a bit. Oh, how are so. Well, I don't get it. How are so many players so tired? Damn. Okay. Then maybe three at the back we're gonna have to do maybe. Then oh wait, this is a hard decision, you know, because it's like we're not gonna be able to sub them off. Okay, this is just confusing. Let's just play.
Arsenal with the lead going into this second half, but no room for complacency.
I think Ben White and I think it was Solid. No. Yeah, mate. Oh no, Gabriel was gonna be injured. Oh my god. But what the hell? Oh my god. Jesus. What a save.
Could this be the equalizer?
Nope.
Far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, Gabriel Jesus had a lot to say for himself in the first 45. Sum up his performance for us.
Well, I really liked his first half display. He was certainly the most influential.
Should have crossed him, maybe, never mind.
And I'm expecting more of the same in the second 45 minutes.
Well, it's an attractive passing move, but it's all about finding an equaliser here. And a decent delivery. Oh, it could be. Really sound defending. Denied once more.
Block. Not the block.
The situation defensively and did his job.
Come on, Martinelli.
Pace is always a possibility. Well, it could be on for him here.
Yes, come on. 2-0. Nah, Rosie didn't. Jesus is a celebration.
And it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
Sven Botman. And he has options available. Wilson. Can't miss.
Oh my god, that was so close.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Marcinelli. Chance to finish.
Oh, let's go. I thought I was going to miss.
Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
I thought I was going to miss it.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And the finish is so clinical. He just rolls it past the keeper, cool as you like.
Well, I believe we had news of a goal in the Brentford game. Alex Scott is waiting to give us the information.
It's a goal for Brentford. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 74 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever.
Oh, that was...
Well, far too much on that particular cross. Newcastle will get the throw in.
How do Newcastle have 92% accuracy when they don't even have a goal? That's crazy.
Here. A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV live. It's Newcastle United facing Borussia Dortmund.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
5 minutes left.
Let's try and get a clean sheet. You see? Oh, my substitutions.
Guimaraes. And that was a very fine read. Oh, in with a chance. Still looking for space.
And it's a come on.
For him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Callum Wilson. Here's Isak. A real opening now.
Block
there. It was an attack of promise, but they
come forward now. Clean sheet. A strong start.
Arsenal victorious. That's the main headline.
Absolutely right.
Okay. Let's just check what month it is real quick. Okay. Oh. We are in like international friends and international friendlies. Lots of games in December. And this is New Year's. Not that much games in the first month. This is just another international friendly. Yeah, so yeah, okay. So let's go to our next game in Champions League. Let's try aim for the internationals. How did Saliba get... Oh, I think it was from a long time ago or something like that. Did Saliba get a red card? When did he get a red card? I don't remember, actually. Okay. But actually, no, because this is the first team sheet, actually, now I'm angry. Okay, that's just confusing at this point. Anyways. They're so tired, jeez. So... Yeah, then we could do Smith Rowe. Smith Rowe can start, sort of thing. Then we could play Raya first. Then we might play. Yeah, okay. We have to get players, like new players to play, so they don't leave our club.
Good evening. Tonight, the spotlight falls on North London. We find ourselves at the home of Arsenal. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner, Stuart Robson. And we wonder tonight if
come on, Havertz. Oh, too easy, too easy, too easy.
An early opening statement in this match.
It was a tap-in, though. But, like, still, it's a goal. In the fourth minute, jeez, that was quick. Oh, that would have been a good goal. Oh. Oh, I messed up.
Mikel Merino.
Oh,
straight at the goalkeeper then.
Preach, good save.
Fabio Vieira.
That was a good like curve. Goal. Away. Not goal and pass. Preach, that's right, not gonna lie. Oh. Oh, that was a good pass, wasn't it?
Can he find the net?
Come on, what a goal.
So well.
This time it's in.
Fantastic technique. So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Delivery. The chance is on.
Oh.
The keeper more than equal to the task. He's driven in the corner. No nonsense piece of defending. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
I don't know what I was doing there.
Ivan Rakitic. Marcao has it. Ocampos. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Who can he pick out? Well, still an issue here. Havertz. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire.
Oh, a save, jeez.
Goal from him.
Well, a chance for his second there. Probably should have done a bit better there, really.
Would you, bro?
And struggling to get the shot off. Well,
oh.
Against
did he save that? No, it was a goal post.
But that has to go down as a big miss.
Why do the commentators hate Jesus so much? Jeez.
Chilwell. Marcao has it. Lamela. Onto Ocampos. Rakitic. Chilwell. Now with Lamela. No problems for the keeper. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And there it is.
1-0.
Time whistle and the main.
No, 2-0. Yeah, sorry. This reason now.
So the ball moving. The pendulum has already swung Arsenal's way in this game. Will we see more of the same in the second half?
3-0.
And he's through here. And the ball is loose. And in at the second.
That was a goalie assault. That was all the goalie's fault. Okay, instead of... Everyone's getting really tired, I notice. Then we could play... Yeah, either. Why is everyone getting so tired? Jeez. And then... Because they're usually not this tired, usually. I have this idea. Yeah, there we go. Then you could go Cam as well. And then we could play Ramsdale if we have enough. Yeah. And then.
A swap was required. Well, on they go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing. Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them. Youssef En-Nesyri. Given away by Lamela.
Interception.
Looks on. Do they have the guile to open up the defence?
Oh my God.
On the eye, and he didn't miss by much.
Well, that's how to counter-attack.
That was close.
Just couldn't finish it off.
Marcão. It's with Mikel Merino. Marcão has it.
Well, come on.
It is a free kick. Nice looking pass. Well, City are always looking to improve the squad, and if the rumours are to be believed, they might be about to get their man, Stuart.
Well, apparently they've now made an official bid for him, so we should know pretty soon where his future lies.
Bodies forward, and the...
Oh, I tried to dribble, but it didn't go well.
Really good challenge. This could be troublesome. He's in behind the defence here.
Chip shot. Oh my God, what a save.
That's a save of the highest quality. Great goalkeeping there.
Substitution time it is here. Well, no end product.
Let's give the goalie a chance. Oh no. Okay.
In possession from Arsenal. Marcão. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EATV. It's Arsenal facing Burnley.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Well, he tried to put everything into the shot, but couldn't find the target. Well, they've decided to make a change. And just 5 minutes remaining. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
Not
the best challenge, free kick.
Oh, what a save.
Work out for them.
Clear it.
Well, defensive resilience there. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And Sevilla will get the throw in. And so that is going to be that.
Come on. Final whistle here. I think that would definitely 100% qualify to the Champions League knockouts. I think it is 100% now. Okay, so now we play Burnley, but I think, in my opinion, okay, first of all, wait, before we do anything, wait, what? That's weird. Okay, anyways, I might sim this match, so let's look at the spin. So, oh yeah, so we are the thing, I remember this. I don't think we really need three goalkeepers. I'll keep, yeah, I'm only gonna, Rodri needs to play, absolutely. So, what else? Who else, I mean? I think we should play Alba. Yeah. Actually, I think Gaia, Arsenal man. I don't know if we need three strikers. Okay, this is good. Okay, anyways, I think we should sim Burnley. We won 3-1. Okay, wasn't that the exact score? Okay, so now we're finally playing some international games. So let's sort out everything. Okay. We should, oh, bruh. Nah. For centre mid, I think we should play. You know what? So wait, let's just sort out this just for 2 seconds. I actually think Kepa should start, in my opinion. Then, yeah, everything's good, I think. We just need to do this. Who's Bell? Okay. This is a good lineup. So you play, who do you play? Iceland? Yeah, Iceland. So.
Warm welcome to the Metropolitano in Las Rosas, Madrid. My name's Guy Mowbray, and alongside me is Sue Smith for commentary. And everything is set up nicely to give us a really good match.
Wait, are you supposed to be doing the Euro qualification?
Thanks, Guy. Well, being in and around the ground before kickoff, the fans are buzzing. Hmm. They can't wait for this game. So hopefully, it's a fast-paced, entertaining match.
Oh, what was that?
It's a little off beam. Timing and connection not quite right.
Well, he just rushes it, doesn't he? Needed to be calm and get his timing right. That's a way off.
Here's the Spain lineup. Kepa starts in goal. Gaia starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Thiago starts for the lead now.
Oh, no way he was going to save that.
Crisp, clean and top, top quality.
Pedri, come on.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great delivery into the box. And it makes the striker's job relatively easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a really good goal.
Wait, ain't he a centre mid?
There's a sense of real urgency to this attack. And it's on now.
Oh, I tried to pass it. From goal. No, what was that?
Allowing play to continue. Good work to beat the challenge.
What a save.
And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for.
He could have shot that if he, like, got the ball. He probably could have got the ball. Oh my god.
Well, the danger's still there. It hasn't come to anything. Disappointing.
How much space we have.
For the finish.
Oh my god, that was absolutely... I think I shot too hard.
Struggling to keep the ball there. Torres. He's beaten his marker here. What a chance.
It comes to nothing in the end. His ball is it? How? Oh, that was a terrible cross.
Pedri?
No, it's not.
Can he finish? And that is a magnificent intervention. That's terrific work, making mistakes happen. Pedri.
Outside
of the post. It'll be a goal kick.
Oh, it's just he's had. He had so much off target.
Good interception to take the ball. It was put into the right area, but nobody able to capitalize. Well, he's lost the ball, and any chance has gone. Looks a good ball, but a good bit of defending to stop it.
It's 1-0.
Half
time. It's a good game so far. Not going bad. Just have to make some changes.
And we're back underway for the second 45. Found nicely and in.
What a dribble.
It's in.
Top bins. Come on.
And it's just a matter of keeping concentration now.
Okay, now scoreboard's glitched again.
So it's 2-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Read the pass well and cuts it out. He's in here.
Aspas, I think that's your name.
Maybe now.
Too easy. It was tapping, but still, again, it's a goal. I have to be a sweat.
So it's 3-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Gets passed really nicely. And they've scored again.
Easy, come on.
Question of just how many they'll get.
Wonder how many we're gonna score.
Well, if we take another look, he just glides past his man. The defender just can't live with him. And what a finish. He goes for power, it is never in doubt. He just looks so confident running through.
Played over to the back post.
Oh, what the hell was that? What was that? Wait, let's look at the replay of that. Wait, what on earth?
You see from the replay, it's going to go down as an own goal. You've got to feel for them here. It's really unlucky to concede like that.
Oh my god, that was not unlucky. That was not my fault. That was all. Whoever scored the own goal's fault.
Onto Aspas.
The hell did you say? His name's Aspas. Yo.
Parejo, in behind. Can he finish? Must finish. It's in, and it was always going to go in with nobody in the way.
Yeah, he almost went in the way.
Another goal, another kickoff. The score now 5-1.
There's room to do something here. Now, can this be
a that was absolutely trash. Away from goal.
Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. And able to come away with the ball. Aspas just needs the composure now. Here it is. Oh,
come on.
Yes. Timing, technique, a terrific way to score.
6-1, absolute domination.
The result in no doubt, and what a display this has been. Turn around in possession. Excellent positioning.
Well, that was kind of bad, not gonna lie.
They're not getting close enough here. But that's where any chance of anything developing disappears. Well, they could get caught out on
Ooh,
the break.
Oh, Pedri. Unlucky. So yeah guys, I think that's still be the end of the video, and next episode I think we can go all the way until January. Bye bye guys.